Listen, I'll give you just few understandings. Listen carefully. Enjoy through the tongue, which your whole intestine enjoys. You will be yogi. Don't force your whole intestine to tolerate what your tongue enjoys. Then you will be just rogi, sick. Yogis have developed a unique eating style which is tasty and healthy. That is what is the agamic food. I wanted that food to become lifestyle, the Bhagashastra. The food which is very healthy and tasty. That Bhagashastra to become a lifestyle, chain of restaurants with the principle, pay as eat as much as you want, donate as much as you want. Chidabhasa, which is the source of length, breadth, depth, time, space, can be manifested by simple conscious decision. It is too easy. Listen. Now listen. Don't try to conquer laziness for your whole life. Conquer laziness for now. Today you will not be lazy. That's all. Don't try to tell yourself, I will never be lazy ever. No, it doesn't work. It doesn't work. Today I will not be lazy. That's it. Make sankalpas. Only to the time space available to you immediately. For almost all human beings, the immediate time space available for you is only next few days. Because by that time your space becomes different. You fall into deep sleep, tiredness, boredom, and when you come back, you are not the same person. Hey, don't try to act as the same person when you come out of your sleep. Immediately, what is available to you? Make sankalpa for that.